but to make his path straight is a very specific saying and a very specific idea. So when like someone who is a royal dignitary or a person of severe importance or a celebrity or whatever would be going down the street, what would happen is, as they would be walking down the street, you would make their path straight for them. So there'll be like holes in the road and you'd quickly fill it over. You'd run in front of them, filling it over so that they wouldn't have to walk on the same disgusting road that you walked on. And what they would do is they would grab like these like palm leaves to go over some of the holes, and they would lay them out before them so that you would walk on these, that you wouldn't walk on the holes, you wouldn't walk on the dirt, you wouldn't walk on the donkey poo, on the horse poo. And so for these people, they'd be quickly running in front of them and they'd be laying it out on the road. And so what is being said here by Isaiah is he's saying, you got to prepare the way of the Lord. You got to make his path straight. Don't just leave it for him. Partake, join in with him in this. So there's three things for you and I today in how we can prepare the way of the Lord that we can make his path straight. The first one, aim to be at City Hill for 9:45. And here's why. Because I would say once every 3 weeks, sometimes once every two, we have one or two new guests who are here for the very first time. And what people need is they need people who will prepare the way for them, who will make their path straight. What they need is someone who will just love on them. The second amazing way you can do that is you can also sign up on the City Hill website to serve on the hosting team. The last, the third, and the absolute most important way that you and I can prepare the way for the Lord and make his path straight is every single day of our lives. There are people around us that we just have to use our ears and listen to. We just have to listen. And as soon as you start to hear someone talk to you about any problem in their life that's going on, any situation that's going on, this is the opportunity, this is the moment, this is where you prepare the way of the Lord, this is where you make the path straight. You can start talking about something that's been tough in your life. You can start talking about free counseling sessions called prayer, where allegedly you get to talk to the creator of the universe about what's going on in your life. It's free, by the way. How awesome is that? And he hears, but hey, guess what? If you don't believe he hears, don't worry. You'll feel better just because you've let it out. You can encourage someone to engage in conversation with God for the first time. It's just preparing the way of the Lord. It's the easiest thing in the world to do. It's so unbelievably easy. And you know what happens? God will pick the ball up and go on from there.